Alexius, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistheus.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistheus. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder. Sami, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes. It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain, and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I'd tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps. But rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with this... Looks at the same time, two birds, one stone.
Thank you.
Hella. Come on. Cyclops. Time to have a little chat. Come on, come on.
Around here somewhere, let's go.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big, strong, and you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
You
shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus, these Kefalonian bandits are not wrong. There! Face me! I'm not an animal. They will kill me. I'm sure of it. Free me, please, friend.
We're not all so bad.
Prove yourself by escorting me to my brother, Davos. My drachmi is yours.
Nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
Reunited again!
This Mystios was one good egg in a basket of duds. Pay him for me, will you, Davos?
Anything for a little brother.
I told you we're not all bad.
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Alexios, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So you have a ship?
Of course.
Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
Where is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Seeing as I saved your ship and your life, I'd say you owe me.
Mind of a Mystios. You know who you remind me of? Me. A much younger me, of course, before I found my true purpose and lost my eye.
You're changing the subject.
Ah, yes. My apologies. You're right. I owe you my life. What could humble Varnavas do for the mighty Alexios?
I need the ship and the crew.
Of course you do!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Ella. Ella. Yeah! Come on.
This area will be well defended.
someone! DPs!
We are ready when you are, Captain!
Wait! Wait for me, Alexios. I'm all packed and everything!
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Phoebe, you're not old enough. I can't look after you all the time.
I can look after myself. I don't need anyone to help me.
Even if that were true, it's not your time.
But there wouldn't be any trouble. Promise. If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you. You know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry. Okay, you can leave now.
Alexios! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in. Oh, will I ever miss you, Alexios?
Thanks, Marcos. I'll miss you too. And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
I need a bit more time on the island. I'll be back when I'm ready.
I'll be waiting.
I need to stay hidden.
Away we go. Come on.
So, what will it be? Ready to put this life behind you?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Alexios want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
Spoken. To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
You can't let this happen. Please, she'll do no harm. She'll help us. She will lead us.
Silence!
dishonor for the life he has snuffed. Look, he is no Spartan, Nicholas.
Don't listen! Nicholas! Don't listen! No! No! Don't listen! Nicholas!
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.